I would say that people should just appreciate the small thing that the other person does. Many times we don't.
Ours was a typical Indian arranged marriage.
Hey, this is Viju here.
Hi, this is Guju here.
This week, we're going to get an amazing couple onto our Mad for Each Other show.
The differences will be there in any marriage, right?
I hate sports. He loves sports. I love books. He can fall asleep to a book.
My side of it will be extremely neat and organized.
Yeah.
Her side of it will be extremely...
It'll be a mess.
She's an outright extrovert. I'm an outright introvert.
I know this couple for more than 9 years now, and she knows one of the person from her childhood.
I feel that more often than not, 99% of your problems can get sorted just by speaking.
Not only childhood, right from the time when I was in the womb of my mom.
I pent up the emotions and keep.
I'm talking about the person who's none other than my twin and who's been with me the longest to say, right?
Yeah. Horoscope perspective. He had all the matches in place.
So we would like to bring this amazing couple who is, you know, my brother, who is my twin brother, Rachit and Sejal.
And one of the birthday gifts that I asked him a couple of years, 2 years back, was that every weekend we either need to go out for a coffee or for a pani puri.
But for somebody who's so diversely different, to be able to, you know, hold on to this marriage and make it work is something that we can get to learn on this episode of the Mad for Each Other show.